Welcome to the Ancient Cookware Channel. In this episode, we will show you how to use a Filipino palayok, or clay pot. Of course, a palayok can be used on a gas or electric stove, or even an oven. But the best way to use a palayok is over an open flame. The fire gives the dish a depth of flavor, making the finished product a delicious meal. You can really make a fire anywhere with something to support the palayok. But the best place is with a clay kalan, specially made for palayoks. Using a palayok is very easy. After cleaning and curing it, you can start using it right away. Begin by building the fire using newspaper or small bits of kindling inside the kalan, if you are using one. Once the fire begins, add wood, letting the pieces catch fire. At the start, feed the fire smaller pieces of wood, gradually increasing the size. Once your fire is ready, prepare the ingredients that will go into your recipe and place them in your palayok. Then, simply put the palayok on the fire, making sure it is stable and that it will not tip over, and let the fire do its magic. Be careful when handling the palayok or kalan, and try not to touch or move it once a fire has been started in it, as it will get very hot. It is not recommended to use the palayok or kalan indoors, as the burning embers, especially charcoal, can be dangerous. Cooking with a palayok on a fire is a very fun and interactive process, and you will be rewarded with a delicious meal.